Striker drone detected. An agent needs assistance.
Wait a second. Reload. I can't see. I can't see.
Oh. Don't let her distract you, Agent.
Everything's good.
Road structure detected.
me.
Major Xander. Status, deceased.
Xander was really good at running her mouth to get people to lose their focus. I'm glad you were able to stay focused and get the job done. Thank you for saving those civilians and taking out Major Xander. I finally decrypted another Fae file. You're gonna want to hear this one. Meet me in the basement.
Agent down.
We've been tracking Captain Lewis and his convoy. Comms asking for backup at Jefferson Trade Center. Scouts have confirmed they are on site and facing heavy Black Tusk resistance. You should consider this a tactical strike. We think the True Sons are trying to take control of the Shade Node in the basement.
This is Captain Lewis. Black Tusk is taking Jefferson Trade Center. We need backup.
Lewis, this is Kelso. Put down your weapons and surrender. The division will take care of the Black Tusk.
It's not the Black Tusk you should be worried about. Have your team meet me inside.
I don't trust this guy. Don't shoot him. I want to know what he's up to.
Finally.
What's your status?
Armed and ready, but the lone survivor of my team.
If you want us to help you, we need you to secure the Shade Node.
You don't trust me to have your back?
I don't trust you to have my front. That trust has to be earned. Captain, defend the Node. We can take care of Black Tusk.
Watch out for the recruiter.
The what?
Oh, you'll see. The trust has to be earned.
System curtailed. System back online. System malfunctioning.
Get you back up.
System restored.
Hey, asshole!
Ah. Target down.
Bonney wants to know if you got the turret back online.
What do you think?
That you're an incompetent ass?
It's online.
Good. Now get back here. Bonnie's got more work for you.
Unknown network detected.
For a second. Thought maybe the captain took up the nose, but must have been some interference or something.
Rogue Striker drone detected. System curtailed. Needed. Agent down. Agent killed. System reactivated.
Sending out the UAV now.
Thank you. Target in range.
Ready?
Yes. Tell Bonney to stop checking up on me. I know what I'm doing.
You know this is a test, right?
It's his test, not mine. I'm not looking for a promotion.
That's why I'm checking up on you.
Unknown network detected.
Agent Kelso, the True Sons have secured the entrance to the Shade Node. Your comms are secure.
Thank you, Captain.
No problem, Agent. True Sons know how to follow orders.
a Bonney underestimate. We take out the station. If he fails, his little arch is.
Bonney?
How's Connor?
Dead, sir.
Ha! Called it.
Yep, I know.
Don't be a sore loser. You lost the bet. Where's my cookie?
God damn it.
How predictable, Agent. you fast. Agent, I've got you covered.
Captain, what are you doing?
The rest of the facility is secure. I'm providing air support. We can't let Bonney get away.
What do you mean, air support?
Hey, Agent, unless you need a powder shower, we might want to get your ass.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Agent, I don't want you breathing that shit. Friendly, fire my ass.
Clear of the powder.
deceased?
He was an agent. Classified. Bring me his watch. I've never seen that status before. What the fuck is going on here, Captain?
You know nothing, Kelso.
So, not friends.
If you finally figured out what the hell we're really up against, you know where to find me.
Knock it off with the yellow powder, or next time I'll have to kill you myself.
Talk to your boy. You're gonna need our help.
My boy? Who the fuck is my boy? Agent, we'll need to keep an eye on General Anderson and Captain Lewis. We could use the True Sun's help with whatever Sokolova and McManus are planning. But frankly, they're war criminals. Maybe if they stop the DC-62 air raids, we can talk. Holy shit. I just finished the decryption. Agent, get back to the White House now. You need to hear this.
New York, all right?
I'm in. Would have been easier with Shade or Dusk, but we knew why they were unavailable.
Be careful with this guy.
I've set up far away from him. If he gets near me, we can confirm that I'm his target.
This is wrong.
We've worked all the angles. This is the only way to be sure.
I don't like using you as bait.
It's fine. It'll be fun. Your agents have been after me for months. It'll make him feel good to take me alive.
Yeah. I just hope they show a little restraint. They have a tendency to go for headshots.
Hey, that's why I wear this adorable helmet.
Good luck, Schaefer.
Won't need it. They'll face this hunter and know something isn't right.
Kelso will order the agents to apprehend you for questioning. And you can brief her on McManus and Sokolova. We can't let them finish their project.
And I'll only tell Kelso she's the only one we can be sure isn't rogue.
I trust her with my life. She's the best agent I've ever met. She's smart and capable, and even if she likes to blow things up, she will be too curious to let you die.
I hope you're right. Good luck with Chicken Hawk. I guess it's time to get arrested.
Just don't blow my cover when they bring you in.
What if they come after you next?
Don't blow my cover.
I gotta tell Manny. We need to talk.
Oh, so you're talking to me again. Your buddies in New York too busy to take your call?
I finished decrypting Lau's insurance policy.
Did she tell you why she did it? There's no way she can justify joining Black Tusk and assassinating the president. When did everything get so complicated?
The minute one asshole decided his Christmas present to the world was a global pandemic.
Fucking Amherst.
We've contained that threat, but there's a bigger one on the horizon.
I know. Whatever the True Sons have been fighting.
What Faye was helping them fight, what she was trying to warn us about. She figured out what was really going on and she tried to warn us, but we didn't get the message. She tried to give us a clue back at Coney Island and an ally. Where's Schaefer?
Same place he always is.
What's his status?
Stable, but in a coma. Been like this for weeks. And we're just tube feeding our enemy.
He's not our enemy. Not anymore. Manny, he's the key. She left us a key, and if we want to stop what's coming, we need to wake him up.
have left the group.